Foxconn, the company that Apple employed or contracted to construct iPhones, put them together.
In China?
They're so fucked, and the working conditions are so horrific that they put nets around these buildings because so many people were jumping to their deaths.
Wow.